go. This is what it's all about.
Sit back, soak it all in with us. A new journey begins tonight, day one of 82.
Never taking no shorts, no losses. Why? Because we said so. Quick, fast on the gas from the get-go.
Oh, what a beautiful goal. Oh, my goodness. He's done it again. I'm speechless.
Our day is done, so be warm, be prepared. Step back, because we coming out
swinging. The Devils have won 13 in a row.
Phil Kessel has broken the NHL Ironman record.
Phil.
There it is. Ovechkin has overtaken Mr. Hockey.
Thank you.
Beautiful afternoon here at Fenway Park. We welcome you to the signature event of the NHL's regular season.
Go big or go home.
Stop!
It was a great event. You'll remember it way better because we won.
Just check the forecast in South Florida. It's All-Star Weekend.
I need a scene on that throne. Go. Yeah, leave it all on the floor. If there's a knock on the door, don't leave a scene. We the boys.
A great night in Raleigh.
Get there! A spectacular goal!
That might be the save of the year.
Linus Ullmark scores! Oh, what a stop by Sorokin! McDavid shoots, he scores!
Connor McDavid, the league's leading scorer.
The NHL's all-time win record now belongs to these Boston Bruins.
Score for the captain!
It's been like a fairy tale, and this is just the perfect ending here in Chicago.
Love you guys, all of you.
When you're a kid, you dream of this moment and this stage. As a pro, you train for it all offseason. You sacrifice for 6 months for the chance at a cup.
Has just happened here.
Oh, what more you can say about round one this year?
Joe Pavelski back.
He's going to be a big problem for Seattle here in round two.
He's got four! You've got to be kidding me!
Draisaitl shoots, scores! Make it four! Burns a shot, they score! Feel the burn! Marchessault does it again!
Nikaisis scores! It's a series winner!
Only four teams now still alive with the dream of winning the Stanley Cup.
We are going to go now into the greatest time in our lives.
Matthew Tkachuk in overtime number four.
Brett Howden wins it in overtime.
The Florida Panthers are heading to the Stanley Cup final.
The Golden Knights will play for the Stanley Cup.
Aiden Hill.
Are you kidding me?
What a stop in game one.
What a hit. By Tkachuk on Eichel.
Biggest goal tonight. They got two games to not leave.
The overtime winner here in game three.
The Knights have won game four and will have a chance to clinch the Stanley Cup on home ice.
Stone shooting. He scores. It's a hat trick. And the clincher, Mark Stone, the captain.
And for the first time, the Golden Knights are Stanley Cup champions.
Misfits to champions. The Vegas Golden Knights win the Stanley Cup in 2023.